All right, this week, the best blues musicians from around the world are right here in Memphis for the International Blues Challenge. It's the world's largest gathering of blues acts. With us today, the delegation from France.
And the IBC is so special because literally Memphians get a chance to see our favorite music, kind of the base of everything, performed with an influence from all over. So Fred Pellerin's the solo act known as They Call Me Rico. Competing in the band category are the Bad Mules. I have no idea how to say that in French. Michael, let me grab that mic
in.
From you.
We'll take it. Okay.
I was so enchanted by the Frenchmen.
As you should be.
I forgot the mic. How do you say the Bad Mules in French?
The Bad Mules.
It's just that simple. It's universal.
You pronounce it very well. Right?
You don't even sound French.
Actually, French people don't pronounce it right. Like, every time we play, we hear, like, Bad Mules or all the kind of things. But
so
Bad Mules
is okay. What you're saying is I do speak French. I just said it. The Bad Mules.
At least now you think you do.
Sister DeLellis That's at it. Knoxville Catholic High School.
Being here in Memphis, so what is this experience like for you?
It's great. It's great because for us, it's where, like, the blues music comes from.
Yes.
And so it's really great to be here, especially for French people. It's like, so for us, it's really exotic.
Is it like
really
a fun. Mecca for folks who love the blues?
Yeah, here and also Mississippi, but yeah, that's the main place I think it's
so
Memphis.
Special to hear you say it, because sometimes we take for granted what's right in our backyard. When did the love of the blues start for you?
When I was born.
Really?
When you were born?
Maybe, yeah.
Okay. It's in your blood. Huh?
What was it? Is it about blues music?
Just a feeling, you know. It's you don't choose it. Blues make choose you.
Yeah.
I think so. Yeah.
How about you, Sam?
When I was about 8 years old, I discovered Elvis first, and then it took me to the blues.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But like when I was 8 years old.
Because that's where he started, really, gospel and blues.
We're looking at some video right there of some of the performances, and being actually on stage, what's kind of going through your mind as you share this experience with so many other people?
You mean over here?
Yes.
Especially?
Yeah.
Well, what we were saying earlier is that we're really glad that people understand the lyrics we sing here, which is not the case in France. It makes a big difference.
I can imagine
it makes a big difference because when we see those people, you know, they start laughing when the lyrics are, you know, quite funny.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And so we feel that they understand what we're saying. So.
Do you find as you travel the States, because I'm sure, you know, you don't come all this way and then just stay in this one area. Do people appreciate the blues as much as we should? Because it really is the root of everything.
In France?
Yeah.
They do, but they don't know it as well as you do, I guess.
Yeah.
It's not what they what they've been listening to.
Yeah, well, you're introducing them, so there
That's
you
it.
Go.
We're trying to.
Yeah, it's hard. It's
the
hard.
International Blues Challenge, what's the competition like for you, though?
Every night we have to play like 25 minutes.
Yes.
But not more because they're looking ahead. So we play 25 minutes, so and then you do your best and hope for the best, and like it's fun because you see other musicians too. And so it doesn't really feel like a competition. It is a competition, but it doesn't feel like it.
Okay, well, you guys are among the best. We're honored to have you in Memphis.
Thank
you.
Yes.
Pleasure. Thank you so much.
Magnifique, right?
Okay.
Magnifique.
Okay.
Oh. Okay. Let's step out of the way.
I should have stayed with the Bad Mules. I was really doing well.
All right.
All right.
Gentlemen,
we're going
thank you very
to
much.
Step out of the way
and let you do your thing.
Just can't get over you.
day by day, but it's getting colder.